अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमो नमः। नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरत्विषे नमः। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माय हार्ट फीलिंग नंबरलेस दंडवत प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय दीक्षा गुरु ओम विष्णु पार श्रीमद भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी महाराज एंड सेम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय शिक्षा गुरु नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट ओम विष्णु पाद अष्टोत्तर श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज। लास्ट टाइम आई गेव ए क्लास but so many devotees they told that it was general class for all. Really it was so. I told for all those who are devotee and non-devotee. But you are telling that you are in number 95% devotee. Only 5% devotee. That is why I have selected a serial lecture of Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita. In that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, sweet past tense, there may come so many important things like Sanatana Shiksha, Rup Shiksha, with Sarbham dialogue, very philosophical tattva will come. Also Raya Ramanand Sambhad. So this will be best for devotees to hear. I will try to speak as easy as I can, but even if you cannot understand, you can put questions next time. I will solve and then again I will go on. So, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami has done a bandana of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Bande Gurun Isha Bhaktanam Isha Batarakan तत्प्रकाशांश तत्शक्ति कृष्ण चैतन्य संग। ही हैज डन प्रणाम टू गुरुदेव फर्स्ट। ऑल्सो एवरीवेयर वी सी इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ कृष्ण अर्चन राइटिंग ए बुक और एनीथिंग वी डू वंदना ऑफ गुरुदेव लाइक वंदे अहम श्री गुरु श्री युतपद कमलम श्री गुरुन वैष्णवांश श्री रूपम साग्रजातम सगन रघुनाथानितम तम सजीवम साद्वैतम सावधूतम परिजन सहितम कृष्ण चैतन्य देवम श्री राधा कृष्ण पदान सहगन ललिता श्री विशाखानितांश। हियर ऑल्सो द वंदना ऑफ गुरु हैज बीन डन फर्स्ट एंड देन आफ्टर वंदना ऑफ गुरुदेव, वंदना ऑफ गोविंद गोपीनाथ एंड मदन राधा मदन मोहन आर डन. सो श्रील कृष्णदास गोस्वामी इज टेलिंग मंत्र गुरु आर ज्योत शिक्षा गण तार चरण आगे करीब वंदन. सो ही इज टेलिंग दैट आई एम डूइंग वंदना टू मंत्र गुरु एंड अदर शिक्षा गुरु. यू शुड नो दैट गुरु आर ऑफ सो मेनी काइंड्स. चैत्य गुरु सेकेंड वर्तम प्रदर्शक गुरु दीक्षा गुरु शिक्षा गुरु. चैत्य गुरु इज हिमसेल्फ कृष्णा बिकॉज ही इंस्पायर्स द हार्ट ऑफ डिवोटी हाउ टू गो टू ए गुरुदेव, हाउ टू लर्न कृष्ण भक्ति, हाउ टू डू गुरु पूजा एंड अदर थिंग्स. एंड देन वर्तमा प्रदर्शक गुरु, दिस गुरु इज ए जनरल डिवोटी, हिमसेल्फ नॉट डूइंग द एक्शन ऑफ गुरु, बट ही कैन शो अदर्स ओ आई नो ए गुरु, रियली ही इज क्वालिफाइड गुरु. सो कम विथ मी एंड आई विल टेक यू टू दैट गुरु. दिस गुरु इज कॉल्ड वर्तमा प्रदर्शक गुरु. एंड थर्ड दीक्षा गुरु, दोस हू गिव्स कृष्ण राधिका चैतन्य महाप्रभु इन द फॉर्म ऑफ मंत्र. मंत्र आर हिमसेल्फ राधा कृष्ण एंड चैतन्य महाप्रभु, डोंट थिंक एनी डिफरेंस. एंड देन फोर्थ इज शिक्षा गुरु. शिक्षा गुरु मीन्स स्वजातीय स्निग्ध आशय स्निग्ध ए गुरु लाइक दीक्षा गुरु इन क्वालिटीज, नॉट लेस देन ही, इट मे बी समटाइम्स मोर देन दीक्षा गुरु. एंड स्वजातीय आशय, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ डिजायर आई हैव टू सर्व कृष्ण, कृष्ण सेवा वासना, इन व्हाट वे इन व्हाट मूड आई वांट टू सर्व कृष्ण, ही नोस एंड ही इज वेरी फेवरेबल फॉर दिस. वेरी वेरी स्निग्ध अफेक्शनेट एंड ऑल क्वालिटीज इन हिम विल बी देयर. दिस गुरु शिक्षा गुरु मे बी वन आर सो मेनी, बट ट्राई टू हैव वन स्पेशल शिक्षा गुरु हु विल अफेक्शनेटली टेल यू ऑल द तत्व. इवन ही कैन टेल यू शिक्षा दैट गुरु मोर अफेक्शनली देन दीक्षा गुरु टू. समटाइम्स वी कैनॉट टेल एनी वेरी रहस्यपूर्ण कॉन्फिडेंशियल थिंग्स टू दीक्षा गुरु बिकॉज ऐश्वर्य बुद्धि इज देयर, बट टू शिक्षा गुरु लाइक ए फ्रेंड वी कैन ओपन अवर हार्ट्स, बट ही शुड ऑल्सो बी वेरी क्वालिफाइड इन कंपेरिजन टू दीक्षा गुरु. हियर इन चैतन्य चैतामृत, इन हरिभक्ति विलास, इन अदर शास्त्र द सिम्टम ऑफ गुरु क्वालिफिकेशन ऑफ गुरु इज टोल्ड. तद विज्ञानार्थम स गुरु मेव अभिगच्छे समत् प्राणी सोत्रियम ब्रह्मनिष्ठम. that if one Nitya Mangalam Krishna Bhakti, knowing that all worldly desires and all worldly
objects
are nashwar,
perishable.
So, you should go to learn Bhakti Tattva, Krishna Tattva, Jiva Tattva, Maya Tattva to a Guru. Being so much humble and taking samidha, that is food to present Gurudev for 5 sacrifices. The qualification of Guru is Ved Tatpar Jagya. He knows all the subjects written in Ved and he has some realization of Krishna Tattva. And then you can learn something. Also it has been told, Tasmat Gurum Prapaddeta Jigyasu Se Uttamam Sabde Parecha Nishnatam Brahmanupasamasyam. So, we should go to a Gurudev to know how your bhakti may come to a Guru, qualified Guru. And he should know all tattva written in Vedas, Smriti, Shruti, Bhagavat and everything. So that he can remove your doubts also. And he should be a realized Guru of Krishna. And he should be detached to the worldly desires. Then you should go. Acharyavana Purusho Vedaha. Oh, those who know Brahma, you should go to them. Then they will tell you. If they don't have realization of Krishna, Krishna Tattva, Par Tattva, they cannot give you anything. Utishthat Jagrat Prapya Varan Nibodhat Khurasya Dhara Nishita Durattaya Durgam Patastat Kaveo Vadanti. Oh, Vedaraj, teaching us, oh Sadhu, give up all worldly desires, be detached to them and be situated in your
constitutional
form, that is Krishna Seva. And then having the mercy of Mahatpurush, Guru, you should try to know Krishna, Bhagavan. Oh, this world is like a sharp
razor.
You can be injured at any time. So without a qualified Guru, none can save you and none can teach all these things. Then you should go and serve him. Jasya devi para bhakti yata devi tatha guru tasyaite kathita hyartha prakashantane svetasvar upanishad. Those who have para bhakti, best bhakti, uttama bhakti, in the lotus feet of Krishna, and in same way in the lotus feet of their Gurudev, then all the teachings of the Vedas will come in your heart. Also, Krishna bhuli sei jiva nadir bahir mukh, atayo maya tare de sansara adiduk. We are Krishna bhakta all the living entities, but now we have forgotten, and that is why we are suffering by maya, illusory maya. So, ब्रह्मांड भरत में भ्रमिते कोनो भाग्यवान जीव गुरु कृष्ण प्रसाद दे पाए भक्ति लता सो दस इन
प्लेनेटरी सिस्टम ऑफ दिस ब्रह्मांड
अनलिमिटेड यूनिवर्सेस
गोइंग इन अनलिमिटेड प्लेनेटरी
सिस्टम
बाय ओनली द कॉजलेस मर्सी ऑफ गुरु एंड कृष्ण एनीवन कैन हैव भक्ति लता बीज the seed of bhakti. So we must do bhajan of Krishna, seva, and bhajan, that is seva of Gurudev. Then we can go out of this. But one thing more. If unknowingly you have selected a guru, the person, those who have no qualification of guru, not knowing all shastra, they cannot remove all the doubts, and they have not experience of Krishna, realization of Krishna, then we should at once give up that guru, if you have done. So at once, and a realized guru should be done. Also Jiva Goswami has commentary of this shloka. The persons, jo vyakti nyayarahitena anyayane srinuti jata ubhau narakam ghoram vrajata kalamatha. Those for any temptation,
yes,
or for any gain, that a guru, and guru makes them disciple, both of them goes to
hell.
Without any hell. And Vaishnava vidveshi chet parityajyeva. If guru was at that time, first he was not opposition to Vaishnava, Hari Guru Vaishnava Vidvesh. But now, if he has become criticizer of any guru, offender of any guru, Vaishnava, Krishna, then at once we should give up. And we should try to do a new then you should accept with vidhi any qualified guru. So we should know all these things. Now Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur in Madhurya Kadambini, he has written, if a qualified guru like this is found, then you should do guru prasapti. What is guru prasapti? That at least 1 month, 1 year, you should be with guru, serve him, and know what character of that guru is, whether he is detached up from the world, whether he has all the qualities that in shastra it has been told. You should do in one ear you should find. And if it is qualified, then you should serve. Next, there is something else again, that if you will serve that guru for 1 year, he will be very kind to you. And his heart will be melted. And thus he will tell everything to you. So, before taking diksha, we should do this method, follow this method. Otherwise, after some time you will see that my guru is not qualified, then you will give up. Again you will do, again you will see that, oh, he is not. So 5-10 times you will do guru and change. Thus your life will be
spoiled.
So he has told, Vishambhena Gurau Seva. Also it has been told in Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. Vishambhena Guru Seva. Now, if I have accepted a guru, serve him, please him, that his heart should melt. And serve your guru, then take diksha and siksha both. Diksha, all the months, up to Brahma Gayatri to Harinam, Gopal Mantra, Kam Gayatri, Guru Mantra, Guru
Gayatri,
Gaur Mantra, Gaur Gayatri, Kam Gayatri, Panchatattva Harinam. And in the meantime you should go on serving. By Diksha Guru will, qualified Guru will give you a real relation. What relation you have? By your constitutional form to Krishna. It must be within 5. Shanta, Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya and Madhu. But you should know, those who have come to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and he is in Guru Parampara, mostly they must be of Gopi mood, especially in the mood of Rup Manjari. So this is very high thing, highest thing. We will have to pay so much things for this. Our whole heart should be given to Guru, because he will give a very durlabh,
rare
thing to you. Now, I can tell you something about Guru. In Vedas, Upanishad has written 2 examples, so many examples, but in them 2 are most important. Aruni and Uddhala. Aruni went to his Gurudev for 25 years serving him before initiation. And thus Guru told him, oh, now it is evening, so much rain, it is too much cold, water is raining, so go on the field and try to collect water there, make a dam, that water should not go out. And then he went. It was too cold. Night came and water has come very forcefully. He tried mostly to give some clay earth there, but no good result. So in the end he slept down there
and thus lay down there
and thus water was checked. But it became morning. His body was like
collapsed, like frozen.
Unconscious.
Oh, Gurudev came. And he told, oh Arni, where you are? Anyhow, he told, oh Gurudev, I am here. What doing? I am lying down. Why? To check water. Oh, come on. Your austerity has been finished. And he, from his hands, he gave him bone, that all Veda, Upanishad, Shastra, Gyan, Tattva, Gyan should come in your heart. This. How he served his Gurudev. And then, Uddalak, he came to his Gurudev. Gurudev told, for 25 years you will have to graze my cows. Oh, thousands of cows he took and began to. One day he told, oh, you are very fatty and healthy. Why? What you took? Take.
Juice.
And then he told, I'm taking after
milk, after cows, eating, calf takes milk.
After that, what remains? Something left, I take. Oh, don't do. Go on. Then he did not told what to take. And he again, after some time he saw that, oh, he is now he is still
healthy.
So healthy. So he went, oh, how are you are healthy? Oh, I am taking the foam of cows. Oh, don't take. And then again he went. After some time, one day he saw that with cows he had not returned. And then he went in the jungle and he saw that he called, oh, where Uddalak? Uddalak was in well because he had become blind. Oh, anyhow he took out of the well and asked, why you come became blind? Oh, because I took
one
plant which has milk.
Like milk.
In India we tell it ikaman. By its flower it is given to Shankar. So, I became blind and went in the well. Oh, Gurudev told, oh, very good. I am giving you
blessings.
That all Veda, Shastra, even everything should come in your heart. You know, Krishna Baldev with Sudama, how they were serving his Gurudev, Sandipani Muni, in the night, in rain, to collect
firewoods.
They were in jungle, and so
heavy rain
came and whole night on the head,
they carried
out. So we will have to serve Gurudev in like time. You know also, Ekalabya, you know, Ekalabya went to Gurudev, Dronacharya, and he requested that he should learn, teach him
archery.
But he denied. Then he went, returned back to the forest and made a statue of Dronacharya and he
learned
everything. After some time, Dronacharya went to that forest and saw that a dog is with them and he is barking. At once in a minute he saw that his mouth is full of arrows and he cannot
bark anymore.
Then he went to that side and saw, oh, Ekalabya. Dronacharya asked, who are you? I am Ekalabya. What are you doing here? I am learning
archery.
From whom? Oh, you. Where I am? Oh, in a statue. Then, now you are
qualified
in archery. So give me Dakshina, Guru Dakshina. And then he told that at once I will give you. What Dakshina you want? It is your
right thumb
you should give and I will give you everything. Then at once he cut up and gave. But Dronacharya was a real Guru. He knew that he is against Bhakta Pandavas, Arjuna, and also to Krishna. So he denied first, But anyhow, he took his thumb that he should not be. So, archer. But in the last, what became? Oh, Krishna killed him because he wanted to kill Arjuna and Krishna both. So he killed him with chakra. So we should try to know Guru Tattva like this, and we should serve Guru like Rupa Goswami. Sri Chaitanya Mano Vishtam Sapitam Jena Bhutale Swayam Rupah Kada Mahiyam Dadati Sapadantikam. As he knew the inner
desire
of heart, desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and he fulfilled. He preached what? Anarpit charin chirat karunayavatina kalo samarpaitam unnatojjvala sangsa bhakti sriyam hari hapur sundar tyut kadam sandipita sadaridaya kandareshu sachinandan. He preached nam sankirtan with love and affection, and he taught what? Manjari bhav. That is why he came. I will explain later on. Gaur Premanande Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Nitai Gaur Hari Gaur Hari Gaur Hari Gaur Hari Gaur Premanande Jai Jai Sri Radhe.